how are you doing today? And yeah, just for telling you, so today we are going to attempt Q&A, and yeah, my background is different, that's for a technique. Okay, so we are going to just attend a Q&A, and let's just do it, and just set me on it, and it's on. So there are really very much thing to see. So my I have recently started, like every Thursday I'm going to make an intro and outro for you. So they're definitely good quality. I just work on every, it's not like it's like the Thursday is a really very cold day to make an outro, but it's like it took me so much long. So like if you just tell me like make me an intro, like I will try my best, and it's like it definitely took me like over 1 week. Like if there are 5 to 6 outro and intros, maybe it's going to take like a 1 week. And let's see, this one was for deviation, and I actually love this one. Actually I have made it itself, but so this one is pretty cool. I think you can't hear the voice, however this one is like, if you can check it out, there's a link in the description. And intro for it's Lambo time, like this is one of my personal favorite. The intro for, and then intro for Mr. Swag, anyone else, I just ask them. So like anyone else you know, just need, just tell me, and I'm going to make. And yeah, I think many of you know this one. Who is this? So Master Lol is like a really really cool person on YouTube. Okay, so I'm not having, I can't find this channel anyway. Where can I find Master's channel? Okay, he has just commented on my latest video, so let's check that. If you don't know, he's really very cool YouTuber. He's like on 700 subscribers, and that's quite impressive. I think he has, yeah. So wow, that was good. Master of hands, no problem. Yeah. Okay, if you haven't subscribed, you can just go into the link in the description, or just check out this card over here or here to go to his channel. And he has recently made a video of his shoutouts, and thank you him for like inviting her, just putting me in the shoutout. If you haven't checked this guy, make sure you check him. But let's finally just go to the all the questions. So this was the intro. This like doesn't count it like a normal video. So like our main video, which was 1 week ago. Oh my god! Like the main, the really main video. Okay, it has 35 views, 6 likes. Not bad at all. Please tell me about after the update reviews over here. So like one of you, it's kind of bad for redstone as for the planes and some water bills. Yeah. So water bills can be like differently because the water mechanics really really different in aquatic update. I think that's really the one. Yeah. But I found the dead mister while walking and I put the yeah. That's like the everyone excited. And one shiny Z told me that he's really really excited for 1139. I just like, yeah, me too, because it's going to be really amazing. And yeah, that's like pretty much the last video of our Q&A was like, I think it was pretty view. Okay, okay. So like this is like I made a Minecraft chess. Okay. So yeah, this video was like, yeah, this video is also good. I think it has to be, yeah, the Q&A. And okay. So if you just go to the home and look at the most popular videos, like in third place that Q&A comes. So I think you guys are loving Q&A. And it has 146 views, and this is like the most recent Q&A video. It's not like the first, so it's not old, and you guys are supporting. It has 146 views, 9 likes and 1 dislike, which doesn't matter. And it has do you want to, yeah, this was a question, I don't know. So do you, I have recently learned how to add cards. So do you want me to upload more Q&A videos? Yes has 20% and no has 80%. But what I find out is like the card was actually broken. I don't know why, because it's like the Minecraft video has 20%, like only no has there. The card was broken because like then it was nothing. So just I just clicked on my phone no. Oh yeah, okay. I just clicked on my phone yes, and from this phone there's like another phone. I click yes and it like still it was like showing no. I think the card was broken. However, because I can just see it from the comments, like people were commenting like I want more friends. Yeah. Sebastian Gaming, yeah, is really very good YouTuber. Especially everyone, so I think that's like a pretty much small video, like because I was not posting for 1 week, I'm really really sorry. So thank you guys so much for watching, hopefully you did enjoy it, and let me close this. Okay, it closed, and thank you guys so much for watching, hopefully you enjoyed. I know the background is different, but it's like I'm learning, I'm like trying to learn more editing stuff, and like special shout out to Master Law, like who can just tell me. Thank you guys so much for watching.